Many people took to the streets today to march in the Caribbean Festival Parade. The parade took place in Springfield this afternoon, kicking off at the Rebecca Johnson Elementary School. Guests marched all the way down to Blount Park. Mayor Dominic Sarno was in attendance for today's festivities. Sarno says his administration is proud to support the festival because it helps enhance the cultural differences within the community.